So, Aizawa, you said you removed quirks, right?
Yes. Well, it's mostly due to these tethers that I have. It's basically my scarf, but...
Wait. What? Why can't I spin my mist?
Oh, no.
Okay, I got it back.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Now I know how it feels like.
Yes, if you get hit with these wraps...
Would you like me to demonstrate one of my abilities?
Sure.
Well, I have two self-defenses. One is Tajiri's Green Mist, or Pepper Spray from the Mouth. Two is Poison Gland. Okay. What do you want me to demonstrate first?
The Green Mist.
Okay, Aizawa, please forgive me, and remember, this is one of my self-defenses.
Alright.
The only way you're gonna wash it off is to look down, get a cup of water, and then pour the water upwards into your eyes, okay?
Right.
Okay, let me turn it. Are you ready?
Born ready.
3, 2, 1. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Okay.
Good thing one of my tethers brought a cup of water.
Wait, what?
Oh, that's better.
Yeah. To tell you the truth, my abilities create my quirk as a whole.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's not like Poison Glands is my quirk. No. Not even Tajiri's Green Mist. It's every of my abilities as a dart frog create my quirk as a whole.
Oh.
I think I might be a unique hero.
Yes,
indeed. No one has ever told you that before, have you?
I don't think so.
Either that, or I'm the rarest one.
You might be. What was that, Asui?
I said, is that cool, right? Then I went around and he was talking about something I don't know, but very creepy.
Okay. Shall we investigate or no?
Let's do it.
Alright, right behind you.
You try!
Dark who? Are you alright?
My backstories are flying back into me.
You've had a troubled past, haven't you?
Did I ever tell you my nightmare that I had?
About Toga?
Let me guess about Toga.
How did you know?
Deku told me.
I'm alright. Hallucinations again.
Oh no.
It's long as hell.
It's a stupid question.
I have a feeling she's stalking me right now, or somewhere.
I hope not.
Always.
Well, in my opinion, I think I'm being hunted. I don't know if she wants my blood in general, or if she wants to cut my throat for lots of blood.
There's no way I'm gonna let her harm a new student.
Wait, you already assigned me?
Of course.
Oh!
Your powers are extraordinary.
Yeah. Thanks.
And now, Pixel Lopez, I bestow to you, welcome to UA High School.
Thanks.
You are welcome.
Well, I would like one of those uniforms, but do you have them in a hoodie?
Of course.
Sweet. Thanks.
And the class you will be assigned in is 1A.
And who do I sit by?
Sue you, of course.
Yes! Do you hear that? Whip it! Oh, man. This is gonna be a start for me.
It definitely is.
Thank you so much. I so wish I could handshake you right now. Because I'm going with, like, real fast handshaking you. Thank you so much.
You are very welcome, Lopez.
And, like, about that solo hero exam, you think you'll let me try it?
Most definitely.
Yeah, because, like I said, I want to hunt like a sniper, but not a real sniper, but I have blow darts.
Ooh.
Take a look. I created a deviantation.
All right. Quirk, Dart Frog. Hero name, optional. Daro. Weapon, blow dart. Ammunition, tranquilizer darts. Ability, tongue extension, powerful jumps, and wall climb.
This was before I started to upgrade my hero.
The suit design, astonishing.
Yep. Compare it to my blue and red jacket.
Blue and red jacket? Oh, I can see the difference now.
Thank you so much for assigning me as a new hero of UA High.
You are very welcome.
Plus Ultra.
Plus Ultra.
Alright, thank you for being here today. Could you go call Deku in? I gotta tell him this. I have to tell him this.
Alright.
Alright.
I'll be looking forward to seeing you in class pretty soon.
Okay, I will. I will. Thank you so much for being here today.
You're very welcome. All it right. Is my pleasure.
All right. Plus Ultra.
Plus Ultra.
All right. Aren't you happy, sweetheart? I finally get to sit right next to you. We gotta see Deku. Come on.